Hey, my name is Justin Harville. I'm part of the exploration team on the USS Enterprise 014. They made me do this video, apparently is a requirement for all employees on the spaceship. I have a beautiful wife, Ayana, and I are expecting a baby. The Federation gave me a chance of having the baby on the spaceship. I think she's gonna be the first baby born on a spaceship.
Captain, we're receiving a message with signal on channel 13.
On screen 5.
There's something aboard the ship. Somehow, something got inside. It's taking over our systems, our communications, our transport. We're stuck in space. Anyone that is receiving this message is not a trap. This is not a trap, I repeat. Please, we need help. There's 3 of us left. We have supplies for 100 people. We have food, we have guns. Please come to rescue us. Our coordinates will be sent with this message to every near spaceship.
They have food. We may need all the supplies we can get. Okay, how far is it?
48 hours at maximum power.
Notification from the bridge.
We just received a call for help. There's a spaceship 48 hours away from us. They have all the supplies we can get. Do all crew get ready for maximum speed. Set coordinates, destination, arrival, thrusters, and call for the exploration team.
All ready.
And beyond.
Are you sure this is a good idea? I'm worried. I don't want to lose you.
You're not gonna lose me. This is good. This could help us expanding our knowledge in space territory.
Okay, but please, be careful.
Arriving in 20 seconds.
Shields up, weapons ready. We still don't know what we're facing here. Scan the planet and the spaceship. Tell me, what do we got?
The planet is Earth-like, with a really strong gravitational pull due to its massive size, and I pick up one life signal on the spaceship.
This place is creepy.
Hello, is anybody here? Over here. Yep, is here.
Okay, we need to put the teleporters to move all the supplies.
Captain, two more life signs have appeared on the spaceship.
Send the information to the exploration team.
Is not letting me.
We're blind.
Identify yourself.
Hey, calm down. I'm the doctor.
And I'm Kate Jackson. Who are you?
We are the exploration team from the USS Enterprise 014. We are here because we received a distressed call.
Same here. I received the same message, but it was encrypted so I couldn't arrive sooner. I've checked the life signs on the spaceship. Oh, and that's a lot of food for two little teleports to handle. Is not gonna get to your spaceship.
He's right, we should add another one.
Senior, we're receiving a notification from teleport room.
Most should be the supplies. Send a guard and let the first signal in.
Great, now we have to find the people that sent the signal.
What was that? The same thing that killed him. Oh no, this is worse than I thought.
Doctor, we have to go.
We can't. The TARDIS is in the other side of the spaceship, right where the creature is. If I'm right and I do this, I should be able to check the security cameras. On the distress call, the little guy said that something got into his spaceship, so it wasn't here, but it got in somehow.
But how is that even possible? He was stranded on space.
There's only one way a creature can appear from nowhere.
Yep, I think you're right. Anomalies.
Anomalies? What is that?
Time is cracked. When two parts of time and space touch, they create this sort of portal through time and space.
So somewhere in the galaxy a portal opened, the creature went through it, and it got here.
That's the most reasonable answer, and is not one, there's two of them.
Oh Lord.
Senior, the gravitational pull is really strong.
Is it pulling us?
Is pulling them.
We're getting pulled by the gravity of the planet. We're going to crash.
What are we gonna do?
Let me think. Think. The teleporters.
They're not made for that. They can't teleport people. We would die.
Like humans, you take so long to create something innovative. Give me your teleporter. If I'm right, I can change the displacement frequency so we don't turn into soup. Please hurry.
No, brother.
Okay, I think the teleporters are ready for human use.
Are you sure?
Nope, but it's the only thing we've got. Here, put it in your belt. When you are ready, just press the button.
Wait, there's only one left.
I know, that's why you must keep it.
But the ship is going to crash, you're not gonna survive, you're gonna die. Doctor, please don't.
I can't risk you again, not like this. I'll crash and if I'm lucky I'll regenerate.
I can't let you do that. My brother just died in front of my eyes. This is for the best. If I stay on this ship I'll be with him. I don't want more innocent lives to be taken.
What are you talking about? You're not staying here.
I'm so sorry, Doctor. My friend, tell my wife I love her. My name is Justin. Justin Harville. I'm part of the exploration team on the USS Enterprise 014. They made me do this video. Apparently is a requirement for all employees on the spaceship. I have a beautiful wife, Ayana, and I are expecting a baby. The Federation gave me a chance of having the baby on the spaceship. I think she's gonna be the first baby born on a spaceship. I love them so much. Let me tell you. Ayana, I fell in love with her, since the moment I rescue her from that battlefield, I always knew she was the one, and she is. I hope one day we get to show this video to our kids, to my daughter. Maria, I wanna call her that, Maria Harville. Oh my beautiful baby, I have to go.
Thank you for helping us, Doctor. Without your help, nobody could have survived. Is there anything we could do for you?
Actually, yes. My shuttle was inside a spaceship, and I don't think it survived, but I need to be there.
Senior, something is deactivating our guns.
Oh my beautiful TARDIS, you're brand new, you're so strong. What's this? Come on, TARDIS, translate this. Anna, come with me, there's something I want to show you.
What is this?
Let's go inside. Step on the platform.
Are you sure about this?
Absolutely. Echoes, when somebody dies they leave an echo in time and space, like the little Mark, with memories, is not a soul, not a living person, he's just an echo.
He? Oh my God, Justin.
Where am I?
You're safe. Can we bring him back, Doctor?
I'm so sorry, but he's gone. He's just an echo, and I thought you wanted to say goodbye, like I would.
Sweetie.
Yes.
Remember that I love you. Take care of our kid. Good night.
What just happened?
This pyramid was made to see one last time your loved ones. I read about it on the book, never thought it was real. Just takes the echo of somebody that you need to talk one last time.
Is magical. Thank you, Doctor. Thank you so much.
Okay then, what do we have here?